It's the WESTSIDE.
As a guy said, Uncle Figo Krilia, Raak Vase with Figo, or Uncle Figo, the vlog. Well, this was a bit unexpected, and I've been lacking inspiration to actually have another vlog. So, yeah. Dreams and Gixxers. I've loved the GSX-R for a very long time. Love to have gotten my hands on it. I watch all the first generation GSX-R 750. But unfortunately, it's not in my grasp financially wise. But yeah, so my brother-in-law Rafeeq acquires a GSX-R 750. He messaged me, he says, yeah, he's going to come and visit. It doesn't say much. It doesn't say that he has the bike. And then he pulls out there and he's got a white and black, I think it's a K6, K7, 750 GSX-R. So yeah, then I get to drive it around not very fast, because look, I get to about 6,000 RPM and it just feels very weird for me. But I probably got up to about 75 km/h with the bike. And look, it's the first time for me on the road with a bike. Normally I drive Jamie's 250 and his 400s. I drive them around at Kilani, but like from the parking area to the gate. On drag days, normally if I need to take tickets away to the gate. But yeah, it's a totally different experience. I absolutely love the experience that I had on the first ride on the road. But obviously I had to be very, very aware, because it's not my bike. I need to make sure that I keep my eyes peeled. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy it. So, unfortunately, the microphones that I purchased don't work. I bought two microphones. Use the adapter for the GoPro. Picks up none of the commentary inside the helmet. So I'm just gonna have to see if I can add in either subtitles or put my voice in over. So yeah, it is just a bummer, but yeah, check it out. Let me know what you think. Don't tell me if I drive like a granny, because look, it's my first time. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to like, share, follow, subscribe.